and become death, the destroyer of worlds.
Pathfinder.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Ryder, hey. Kala was right. Nothing missing except Pock. Hate imagining Kalinda tiptoeing around here, with nosy eyes and sticky fingers. Is there anything you need?
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Pathfinder, the trap you set in the cargo bay, we got Blip. I think something's in there.
Ryder, I was just about to call you.
Everything all right?
I've got numbers, coordinates, flashing in my head. I think it's an SOS from Mason.
It could be coming from your salmon plant.
He's sending me his location.
We did find evidence that Natanis may be intact.
What evidence?
A bunch of stasis pods were jettisoned from the Ark. No survivors. But the logs show it happened long after Natanis hit the Scourge.
Someone's still flying the damn thing.
Or keeping it afloat, at least.
Here are the coordinates for my implant. Meet me there. We'll find answers.
Ryder, tell me about the satellite you found.
Director? What are you talking about?
My alert identified a ZK resource tracker. They're emergency tech, full of overrides so they can bypass protocol. They were designed by Dr. Zoe Jean Kennedy. She disappeared with the exiles. If her tech has shown up, that could give someone a backdoor to steal from your outposts.
Why were these trackers allowed to bypass protocols?
They're supposed to be hubs, to rapidly track and pull resources if lives are at stake somewhere. That's why they weren't deployed. Tan didn't like anyone bypassing his rubber stamp.
If this satellite is new, how is it kept up with our security measures?
That's a very good question.
What was Dr. Kennedy's role in the initiative?
She designed the orbital beacons, forward stations, and half the kit in the Tempest. She'd ram an upgrade through before the requisition was on Tan's desk. Dr. Kennedy disappeared along with the exiles. That was a big loss.
Pretty extreme to set up a personal alert. Why do that?
A lot of Dr. Kennedy's projects were unofficial.
But you backed them, like these trackers.
I don't want some asshole using my access codes to cut a backdoor into our resources, or Tan blaming me for it. But I also want to know what happened to her.
She disappeared with the exiles, but you aren't calling her one?
She sympathized, but we'd never let an expert like that go. She was vital. But in the chaos, a lot of things and people went missing.
If we have to find the tech or the person, where do we begin?
You got a sliver of data from the first tracker. With more scans, maybe Suvi can assemble a point of origin. Obviously, these trackers are being deployed where initiative tech is concentrated. That means outposts. I'd bet there's more trackers in outpost systems. That's where you search for whoever's doing this.
And when we find them?
They're stealing our resources. My concern is Dr. Kennedy, her tech, their lives. In that order.
There's a new task because we hit 100% viability?
It is a significant milestone, Pathfinder. Preparations have been made for some time.
I need to know if there's another expectation because of this.
Updating objectives. You have a high priority destination.
At Habitat 7? What's going on?
I have been instructed to not reveal mission parameters. Don't be late, Pathfinder.
Hi there. You must be the one eating all our cereal. Hey, it's okay. No one's going to eat you. You're the most adorable critter I've met in Andromeda so far. I should find you somewhere safer than our cargo bay. How about a nice warm cage in my quarters and all the cereal you can eat? Guess everybody around here needs a home.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Gadara. We just got pinged by another of those ZK trackers.
Let's try to get close enough to pull some data.
On it.
Anomaly detected. Probes launched.
Tracker ahead. Looks active.
Ease up on it. We need a point of origin. One twitchy self-destruct.
Wait, just let me stick a predictive model in this fragment. There, a common vector, maybe a point of origin.
Good job. Let's go.
Orbit is steady.
Approaching the LZ.
Rylus?
That's me, yes. I'm Rylus. Wow, you really showed up.
You said you had intel. I can't ignore that.
I just didn't think you'd come yourself. Anyway, I should get to the point. Your raid on the exaltation facility sent the Kets scrambling. They're trying to get their operations in order. Our scouts report increased Ket movement through certain areas of Vold. Not military, though. Science and research vessels.
So something that could involve exaltation, or the creation of a new exaltation lab.
Well, that's what I thought. Either way, Ket organizing means trouble.
We don't have the tech to break into their bases, but someone has to stop them.
I'll investigate this if I can.
That's all I can ask. Thank you, Ryder. I'll send the nav point immediately.
to be lost out here on my own.
Think that's it?
Nothing like the Ket. I wouldn't want them as an enemy. Rylus was right. Lots of signs of Ket activity.
There's a lot of organic material here. Angara? Ket? Something else?
Scans could tell us more, Pathfinder. Data saved. There is an audio log saved on this device, Pathfinder.
Ket, let's get a translation, Sam.
Processing.
The genetic code expresses projection of bio.
Genetic information logged. Another audio log detected.
Let's hear it.
Transmissions unacknowledged by homeworld. Possible breakdown in connection and information mishandled. Investigation ongoing. Logs to be updated shortly.
So the Ket aren't the well-oiled machine they seem to be.
I wonder if we can find the follow-up logs.
Pathfinder. These samples all contain the same genetic sequence. At first, it appears to be a familial connection, but the genome shows signs of modification. Evidence suggests the sequence was drawn from a single individual and incorporated into other cat.
The Archon.
Exaltation.
So, does the Archon control the Ket because they see him as a progenitor? Or does his rank give him the...
All transmissions appear to have failed. Some of the team has suggested that this research is being prevented from leaving humans. Troubling implications. Set aside for now. Taking steps to verify that primary communications are still active.
I'm picking up the nav point for another Ket station. Probably their primary communications.
Taking it out might be a good move.
Detecting below normal temperatures.
So this is what a KETCOM outpost looks like.
Ready. Got it. I love this squad.
environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Archon's not the Ket's supreme leader. There's more like him, all over Andromeda.
All grabbing genetic data and sending it home.
And making more Ket in the process.
Promise. Communication orders require explanation. Archon commands blocking all transmissions of Angara data to the Empire. It is a breach of protocol.
Sounds like people are questioning their leader. Good, in this case.
Communications. Only Archon is aware of shifting situation in Helios. If Archon's opinion is that protocols are not to our benefit, accept his wisdom. He is the Senate's voice in Helios and must be obeyed.
I get the feeling there's more to this.
It sounds like the Ket are starting to question what the Archon's doing. If this continues, it might be good for all of us.
So what's next?
There is likely nothing to be done. But conflicts between factions seldom resolve quietly.
Then we'll just have to keep an ear to the ground for now. With luck, something will happen.
Welcome back.